in newspaper. These kind of ads are very, very expensive. That the cost can go as high as in lakhs. Plus, you cannot track the ROI on your investment. Can you make a figure out that how many people passing by that location have seen your holding? It's not trackable. Okay? So digital marketing has overcome some of the issues that were there with traditional marketing because of the penetration of internet across the globe. Let us look at few of them. Digital marketing is more cost effective than traditional marketing. Anytime, it is almost 70 to 80% cheaper than what you spend on traditional marketing. Because digital marketing facilitates interaction with targeted audiences. If I'm running a business in Mumbai and if my audience is also sitting in the US, I can still interact, connect, and engage my audience sitting out there in the US.